This is a very giant cedar, old growth cedar. Not too many of them left. And they kind of surround the area, and some actually look like they may have gotten struck by lightning. Like this one right here that Shannon's walking beside.